Sorry. Just feeling chipper. Not because you're about to have your asses handed to you now. Just chipper.
You know, we have saved the galaxy more than a few times.
And hopefully they'll remember.
Or they might remember that time that someone hot dropped the saucer section of the Enterprise D on a planet.
Report!
That time that someone threw the Prime Directive out the window so they could snog a villager on Baku.
It's been 300 years since I've seen a bald man.
Or the time that you boys nearly wiped out all of humanity by creating a time paradox in the Devron system.
No, we have to maintain the static warp shell as long as possible.
We're losing containment, Captain. I can't stop it.
Basically, when it comes to rescues from danger, you two have a real chicken and egg thing happening.
Those were the days.
Remaining debris is of no threat to the planet, sir.
Well done, everyone. Ensign, put us back on course for the Messalina system. Warp 4 as soon as we're clear of the debris field.
Aye, sir.